How do I manually clean my Epson printer heads?
Be competent, be skillful.
Make sure that the printer is turned on and the ink out light is off. Access the print or page setup dialog box and click the utility icon button, then click the head cleaning button. Follow the on-screen instructions. The power light and the ink lights flash while the printer performs the cleaning cycle.